Have you ever read a book that is so good that unless and until you don't finish it, you have to put your life on hold? Room is one such book. Room is a story of 5-year-old Jack who lives in a garden shed with his ma. Jack has never been outside the garden shed. He was born in this shed, and for all he thinks, is this shed is his world and everything outside is outer space. That is what his ma has told him. Now, a lot of critics have told that this book has very simple language and it is very redundant, but I think that since it is written from a 5-year-old's perspective, this language was pretty apt. To give you an idea about this language, I will just read first paragraph so that if you feel like it, if you're comfortable with it, you can pick it up. Today I am 5. I was 4 last night, going to sleep in wardrobe. But when I wake up in bed, in the dark, I am changed to 5. Abracadabra. Before that I was 3, then 2, then 1, then 0. Was I minus numbers? Ma does a big stretch. Up in the heaven, was I minus 1, minus 2, minus 3? Nah, the numbers didn't start till you zoomed down. Through the skylight, you were all sad till I happened in your tummy. So this is basically a very interesting read. What was most interesting to me was how Jack did not feel he was trapped. You know, for him it was just normal. Being a captive held in a little shed was normal for him. It was normal for him to play with a little eggshell snake or do nothing, just roam around. And there were points in his life when his mother was being abused, and she used to keep him in a wardrobe at night when old Nick visited. And then he would come out once he had gone, or when they have to ask for necessities for their Sunday treat. All this is just normal for him. It is just a way of life. He does not see anything wrong in it. So the next part of this review contains spoilers. So if you've not read it till now, I hope you pick it up. I hope you read it and then you come back again so that we could discuss it further. Now, for those of you who have read it, for me, it was very interesting to see how Jack coped up with the difficulties that he faced after being rescued. Like for normal people, like his ma, after being rescued, it is like going back to the life that she had. But for Jack, he longed for his captive. He longed for his room. For him, freedom did not mean going out of the room. For him, freedom meant being free from old Nick, who he thought was a bad influence for his ma. Not for him, because his ma saw to it that old Nick never hurt him. So it was very interesting to note that even being free, how Jack longed for his room, you know, like after he became free, the first thing he asked is, "Mom, I'm tired. Can we go back to room to sleep?" So, you know, for him, he is homesick for his room. And, you know, the whole psychology behind it, it's very interesting. It's also interesting how the character of Ma pans out, how she tricks old Nick, how she plans an escape, and how she copes up with the subsequent depression, and you know how she copes up with being a mother as well as going back to her old life. So it's just a very, very interesting and intriguing read. So I hope you like this review. Have you read this book before? If you have, do let me know your comments on this book in the comment section below. I would love to hear from you.